Hi guys, Kai here, and welcome back to another episode of the Matchday Live series today. Arsenal are away from home for a London derby taking on West Ham United in the Premier League. Now, West Ham United are doing better in the league than Arsenal right now. As things stand before the rest of today's kickoffs, or results I should say, West Ham United currently in 5th place in the Premier League. Arsenal though, of course, not having the best of seasons, down in 10th. Obviously, we need to get the 3 points. Very, very important for Arsenal's season. We're in slightly better form in the last 5 games than West Ham United. They did lose their last. In fact, they've lost 2 of the last 3 games, West Ham. So if there's any time to get the better of West Ham, it will be in today's fixture. So fingers crossed we can go ahead and do that. Arsenal will be looking, obviously, to build on... victory. They got themselves through the Europa League in midweek, even though we did lose on the night against Olympiacos, but still we got the job done overall, got ourselves through, and I think the draw was made, and we're up against Slavia Prague, so that's going to be an interesting tie nevertheless. But we've got to concentrate on this match in the Premier League against West Ham. As I said, we do need the 3 points. 3 points today for Arsenal. That could possibly see us going above Aston Villa into 9th. Still a little bit of a way behind Tottenham, Everton and Liverpool, who are currently in 8th, 7th and 6th respectively. So we'll see. We'll see what kind of starting 11 Mikel Arteta goes with. I wasn't very happy with the performance in midweek. Aubameyang didn't really have his scoring boots on, did he? He had a couple of decent chances but failed to find the back of the net. So whether he starts today or not, I'm not entirely sure. I honestly believe that he shouldn't have been starting against Olympiacos midweek. I think Lacazette would have been better there. Same with Martinelli starting on the left side. So maybe one of those will start this fixture today against West Ham. But as I said, you never really know these days with Mikel Arteta. He does make some strange calls for the starting 11. But current run right now with 2 wins and a draw. So can we build on that, make it 4 games without a loss? That would be nice for Arsenal. But there is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Got his scoring boots for us at least today. We've got 5 minutes to play in the first half. It is 1-1. Both sides had a couple of chances so far. And finally, Arsenal pushing forward to try and get themselves in front for the first time in today's game. Aubameyang just getting hustled off the ball there. And now it's Bowen for the Hammers pushing forward. Antonio again finding Bowen. Bowen again. He's getting enough of this ball. Is he going to get that one? He is. Good control from Bowen. He needs to get it in across the middle, but he doesn't. He just goes for the shot. And what a goal that is. Bowen, he was in on the build-up play quite a lot there, and there he is to finish it off as well. So just before the break here, it is the home team who find themselves back in front on the stroke half-time. 2-1 now they lead. Good chest there. The defender, was it David Luiz coming through? I think he would have been given a penalty if he hadn't have scored that one. But Jared Bowen, he scores then. West Ham lead 2-1, and now Arsenal have some work to do. But we still have plenty of time to get ourselves into this game. Here's Thomas Partey. Poor ball there. What on earth was that? Straight to the feet of the West Ham player right in front of him. As Jesse Lingard pushes forward. Lingard already has a goal, of course. He scored the first one of this game. West Ham looking for a third. You'd feel if they do get a third, it's going to be a little bit beyond Arsenal. Oh, that's a good cross. David Luiz was there. Thankfully, able to put off, I think it was Antonio there, looking to get the third for West Ham. Still West Ham press though. Oh, good touch there. Antonio, a little bit of space, but Gabriel did well to win possession back for Arsenal. And now the possible attack here for the Gunners as Lacazette, he's in possession. Aubameyang has been pushed out onto that left side of midfield as Lacazette still pushing all the way through. He's got space, goes for the shot. The goalkeeper was there. Pepe unable to get himself on the end of that reply. Oh, a little bit too far there as well. Oh, he's actually won it. Nicolas Pepe cuts it back, tries to get the cross in. And 4-0 as it was with the block. And that is going to be a West Ham United throw. So into the final 10 then. And it is the home team who still have the 2-1 advantage. Can Arsenal find a late winner? Xhaka forward to Lacazette. Lacazette tries to find Aubameyang, which he does. Back towards Lacazette, but the goalkeeper, former Arsenal goalkeeper, in fact, Fabianski, jumps up and holds on to it well, giving West Ham the possession back as they push forward. Still searching for the third goal. That's a loose pass, though. And here is Lacazette. Sees the run of Martin Odegaard. He's been in good form for Arsenal as of late. And there he is to tie things up in the final minute here at the London Stadium. It is now West Ham United 2, Arsenal 2. And there he goes, celebrating right in front of the home support. They won't be happy with that. But of course, no fans in the stadium still. But well played there from Lacazette. He controlled it, turned, saw the run of Odegaard, played it through, found him. And Odegaard was to find the back of the net. So 2-2 it is. Not good enough though still for Arsenal. We really do need the 3 points in today's game. We've got less than 10 games remaining before the end of the season. So obviously we need to be pushing for those top spots. We're not really going to be pushing for the title, of course. I think that's already given to Manchester City. But there we go, guys. Hope you did enjoy it. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.